A new garbage policy, pickup policy, is underway in Vicksburg. Trash will be picked up 2 times a week for residents and small commercial businesses, and 4 times a week for small downtown commercial businesses. The city will give residents 1 green trash can for free. If your trash is not placed in that container, it will not be picked up, so just remember that. You are able to receive an additional brown trash can, but you will be charged $15 a month to get trash picked up from the brown one.